There's a book called the Lotus Sutra that you really ought to know about. It's a holy book that has the power to remove all fear and doubt. And this book tells the story of a man who means the world to me. He could just as well have been a woman, except for male hegemony. So they called him the Bodhisattva never disparaged, the Bodhisattva never despised. And I'm making it my life's ambition to see the world through his pure eyes. This is the chorus, and he says, I will never disparage you or keep you at arm's length. Where you only see your weaknesses, I will see your strength. I will never despise you or put you down in any way, because it's clear to me, I can plainly see, you'll be a Buddha someday. Try that. I will never disparage you or keep you at arm's length. Where you only see your weaknesses, I will see your strengths. I would never despise you or put you down in any way, because it's clear to me, I can plainly see, you'll be a Buddha someday. And he says, I love you. Now the Bodhisattva never disparaging the countless kalpas in the past. In the time of the counterfeit Dharma, and he was something of an outcast. Because the monks and nuns of his time, they were noted for their arrogance and vanity. And they were the folks who exercised great power and authority. But my boy, he never concerned himself if they treated him like a freak. He just bowed to everybody equally, and these are the words he'd speak. I would never disparage you or keep at arm's length. Where you only see your weaknesses, I only see your strengths. I would never despise you or put you down in any way, because it's clear to me, I can plainly see, you'll be a Buddha someday. I love you. You can sing that line too. You know, it's not so easy for a guy from New York to sing that line. He never read or recited the scriptures much. He only liked to practice respect. But the monks and nuns of his time, they didn't meet it like you might expect. Instead, they cursed him, and they reviled him, and they wished that he would go. Because they all had self-esteem issues, like everybody else I know. So they beat him and pelted him with clubs and stones and tried to drive him away. He just run off to a safe distance, and then he turned around and said, I would never disparage you or keep you at arm's length. Where you won't see your weaknesses, I won't see your strengths. I would never despise you or put you down in any way, because it's clear to me, I can plainly see, you'll be a Buddha someday. I love you.
So nice.
And so it went on for years and years. He was the target of scorn and abuse. Still our hero, he shed no tears, nor did he ever wonder what's the use. Until he came to the end of his natural lifespan, and he lay down, fixing to die. And he heard the Holy Lotus Sutra being preached up in the sky, and his life was extended for millions of years. He's living to this day. And in the pages of the Lotus Sutra, you know you still can hear him say, I'll never disparage you or keep you at arm's length. Where you only see your weaknesses, I only see your strengths. I would never despise you or keep down anyway. God declared to me, I've plain to see, you'll be a loser someday. Yes, it's clear to me, I've plain to see, you'll be a loser someday.